Hi viewers, this is Venkat. Today I am going to talk about how to take a backup and restore the data by using Commvault Simpana. Please follow me. Check the process. This is Commvault Simpana version 10 console, and this client computer, security, storage resources, policies, reports, content directory. First of all, we need to create open the storage resources, create new library. So the display ability. Okay. After need to create storage policy, go to policies and click the storage policies. Create new storage policy. Data production storage policy. We want to enable the duplication for the file and the copy. Then tell you later about the duplication. We have created the new storage policy. Yeah, this is the new storage policy. After that we need to create. Whenever creating the storage policy, we will automatically create the primary copy. Okay. getting primary. Need to create a policy. Create new copy. Copy, enable inline copy, enable parallel copy, and then you need it. And section data I will remove later. Another copy. Now creating copies. Need to create already create client computers. Concept. I want to create a new backup set. Create new backup set. Created the RP backup. We create the new supply. Which data you want to back up? you want to back up these three files, and these four files I want to back up. Creating new plan in software based on the topic setup data full backup. Okay, so you need to get full backup. Okay, so you here running backup. Mainly three stages, 0 to 25 scan mode and 25 to 75 data backup mode and 85 to 100 archiving mode. Okay. Preparation data scan mode.
Yeah.
20, 0 to 25 users, 10 kills. Okay, then our completed 25%, after 25% completed, start the backup phase. After 75% completed, start the archiving phase. Okay. Is completed. Now complete the archive copy. Restore the data. request to both data users, not only request for data only. Thank you for watching this video. Do you like this video? Please share and like this video. Please give me comment also. Thank you, bye.